So, I thought this would be a really cool video to make because loads of people love like vintage things. I love vintage things. I'm wearing like my vintage Levi's right now, and I think these were one of the first ever vintage things that I ever got. So I thought that people would like to see vintage things that I have but didn't buy, that I literally found like up there in the attic, in my family attic, and we were basically clearing out the attic, and there were so many black bags filled with clothes, and I went through all of them. My family thought that I was insane, and then I had to explain like, oh, people just love like vintage things, and I love vintage things, and it's nice for the environment to wear vintage things, and I always think that's cool to like wear things that my family have worn. So they were like, oh, okay, we kind of get it now, but also a bit weird. But anyway, I have a few bits and I thought it'd be cool to show people. The first thing, also lots of these really need to be ironed like badly, so ignore that. But the first thing is this really cute like kind of schoolgirl skirt. A lot of these things I was worried wouldn't fit me well, but some of them do. Some of them I have, and I know I won't be able to wear them because they're too small for me, but some of them I will be able to wear. I'm really excited. This is apparently a size 12, and very small size 12. Like, I really love this one. I have like other skirts that look the same, but I think this one is like best out of all of them, just because of the backstory. And then I found like a suitcase that my nanny moved from like one part of her room to the other, and that's how she like met my granddad and like where she lives now and like where all her kids are from. But she brought this suitcase with her from there down to here. And I found that suitcase and sitting over there in my room, and I found loads of like really cool clothes in it. So I found loads of these polar necks in different colors, which is really, really cool because she had like so many colors. I only kept the ones that I think I might wear. And I don't recognize the labels off most of these either. There's no sizing on this one, but I think it is like really cute green. And then I have another one in yellow, but this is from a different brand. This is a 14 to 16, which really confused me because it does not look like that big at all. There's collar neck, and I really like it. I really like the yellow. And my family were so colorful, even more colors. So if this doesn't say like old and vintage, I don't know what will. There are these shorts. Again, I think there were a few different colors of these, but I think that they were owned by like different members of my family, because there were a lot of different sizes and a lot of different cuts. So I didn't keep them all, but I kept these ones, and I kept these ones. But this one has like a back pocket that is fake. So women have been given fake pockets for a long time now. They do also have like two big pockets kind of like to the side, but they're definitely like more summer clothes, so I won't be wearing them anytime soon, but I do intend on wearing them at some point because they're actually really, really cute and I really love them. And the pile of clothing behind me is just gonna get bigger and bigger and bigger. And then this I really, really love. This I hope will fit me because I think, oh, the label's like cut. One size only, yeah. So it's really, really elasticated. So that should do me well. And like down here, it's really elasticated, but I really, really love this. It has like two bits to tie up at the front, and it'll be really like cute for summer. Obviously, I found all these in the winter, so I won't be wearing them anytime soon. When I will get to wear them, it's gonna be really great. I love this one. I'm really excited about that one. And then this one, this is kind of similar. wait, is this a skirt? This is a skirt. Genuinely thought that this was like a shirt the same as the last one. Apparently not. It's a really small skirt. It's a size 10, so like a smaller 10 than today's 10. So I don't know what to think about this one now. Well, it probably definitely won't fit me. Yeah, I'm sad about that one now. Okay, jumpers. I kind of wanted to find more jumpers, but because back in the day people used to buy a jumper and it used to last them for so long, my family are probably still wearing the jumpers that they wore when all this stuff was around and like when it was all put into the attic. So that's probably why I didn't find that much. But I did get this huge like burgundy whiny one. It's actually massive. There's no label on it, but yeah, it'd be a nice one to kind of like tuck in. I might start actually wearing this now because it's not super heavy and the winter is kind of like calming down, so it might actually be a nice one to start wearing around now because I don't think it'll be like too cold with it or anything. But yeah, I do think now that I'm looking back at this stuff again, I do think I've already sent a few things down to a charity shop that I tried and knew that I wasn't gonna wear. But next we have like this really cute yellow skirt. I don't know if I'm going to fit into it again. It is a size 12, but just because the waistband is not elasticated, I don't know how comfortable it's going to feel on me. Do you know what I mean? Even if like I can fit into it, I might not really want to wear it. But from the look of it, I really, really do. I really love it. Again, nice and flowy, and it's just really pretty yellow and nice and colorful. Because I don't have much color in my wardrobe, but this is all definitely helping me get a little bit more color into it. I was really hoping to find like loads of Levi's and things, but apparently like my family just didn't hold on to Levi's, or again, they're still wearing them. Maybe they gave them to like each other. I don't know. I know my dad had loads of his like really old Levi's thrown out, so I didn't expect to find any of his. But this is a pair. Oh shit, these are Levi's. Oh shit. I didn't think I found any Levi's. Oh wow. Okay, so this is a pair of Levi's. They're 618s, which I've never heard of before. I just spotted the label on the back, and I don't know how I didn't realize that I had found an actual pair of Levi's. I thought that they were like different brands, but no, the little Levi's tag on the back pocket is there, and then it has it on the inside of the pocket like Levi's always do, and then a big tag. Wow, didn't expect that. So anyway, this is a pair of like dark washed Levi's, and they're button up because apparently some people like that. I know I don't. I know I have a button up pair of Levi's and I think that's just such a pain to button them up and down. But yeah, they're like wide at the bottom, not like skinny at all. They don't feel like a mom cut or anything, so I don't know if I'm gonna be holding on to these, and especially because I don't really like dark wash kind of denim, and I like my light wash. But if there is a way to kind of make these into a lighter wash, I don't know if like I have bleached them or something, they get a bit lighter in like the way I like. I don't know, I could try look into it, fill the bath up with bleach and see what happens. This is another shirt. This one's a bit longer, so I definitely feel like it's gonna fit me when I get around to wearing it. Although the top of it is like really tight, like the color on it. Gallagher's Irish Linen is where this is from, supporting Irish brands. Yeah, it's just a really nice long pink shirt, and it has like the buttons going up obviously, and it might be nice to like tie up at the front so it's not too long. It's really, really light, so it'll probably be another summer one. I think a lot of these are quite summery. And then I have another jumper, which is actually really good condition from what I can see. It has kind of ballooning sleeves, so they're kind of bigger and then they get really small up at the wrist. Yeah, it's just kind of a plain creamy one, quite heavy, so I guess I probably should be wearing this now for sure, because in a little bit it won't be cold enough for me to wear these, unless we get another storm, which we probably will because of climate change. But yeah, that's another jumper. These are inside out. They're an ice pair of jeans. I've never heard of ice before. Whoever wore them was really short because they had to like do these, like there's still a pin in them. Oh my god. Yeah, my family's quite short anyway, so that's not really much of a surprise. They're actually really cute and I should probably try to wear these because they feel like a little bit of a mom cut, but maybe they're just really, really big. they're dusty, I'll give you that. There's no size or anything on them and I don't recognize the brand at all, but yeah, they're a nice pair. Hopefully they'll look good on me. I might have to wear like a belt. Oh no. I don't think it's dust, it looks like there was like a tissue in the pocket or something, because it's covered in like that kind of tissuey fluff. Ugh. Then there's this really cute cardigan. It does have a big stain on it. It looks like food, like curry or something. Maybe not, because it's more orangey. It kind of looks like sweet and sour sauce, but I don't know if sweet and sour sauce was around back in the day, or maybe foundation or something. And I always thought that was black spots, but it's actually blue. But it's like a cardigan and it buttons up and down. Yeah, I don't know the brand in style, and it says free sized, so there is no sizing on it. Hand wash only and everything. But yeah, it's a really nice one. I'm gonna have to keep this out so I can wear it more, because I'm always looking for something like that I can just wear around the house that's nice and cozy, and that I can just like kind of pop on like that and don't have to like put a whole hoodie on or anything. It's a cute one. So yeah, I really like this one. I am gonna have to bleach it, but it's so cute. Last but not least, it's the one thing that I've actually been wearing this whole entire time, and it's this Bratz Club jumper. Right, I'll undo the thing. Yeah, so I don't know what this means or anything. It's like an American football player, but it's all like pink and purple and everything, and has lots of white, and it says the Brat Pack Kids. I thought this was my nanny's for ages, and then my auntie was like, why are you wearing my old jumper? So apparently it was hers as well and they shared it. There's a few like bleach stains on it, like there's a little tiny one and there is a tiny little hole, but I think I might have done that myself because I only noticed it the other day. I've been wearing this for months. But yeah, other than that tiny other little hole, but other than that it's really in good nick and I absolutely love it. If you've seen my Instagram or anything, you have seen this jumper quite a bit. I literally always wear it. I went to London and I almost exclusively wore this the entire time. So yeah, it's a really cute one. It's my favorite. I'm gonna have to start wearing some more of these, or like getting rid of the ones that I'm not gonna wear and making more space for my room. I think that's everything that I had, unless there's other things I was wearing that are like in the wash or away somewhere, but these are the ones that I kind of like kept there ready for me to do a little video on, because I think it's really cool the way I was able to find loads of stuff from my family and wear them, and they still look cool and they're all coming back now, and it's nice for the environment and for my bank account. So thank you for watching, I hope you enjoyed.